reach the payroll department of In-Home Supportive Services, San Joaquin County. Please listen closely for some important reminders. The Fair Labor Standards Act, in regards to overtime, will go into effect February 1st. If your client would like more information, please call 209-468-1600. If your provider would like more information or have questions about any paperwork you may have recently received in the mail, please contact the public authority at 209-468-3397. For the W paycheck or direct deposit info, please call 866-376-7066. For assistance in filling out your timesheet or to change your address, please contact the public authority at 209-468-3397. They are located at 24 South Hunter Street here in downtown in the basement. Or visit www.sanjoaquincares.com for additional provider resources. For all other inquiries, please leave a message. Please note that calls can take up to 24 hours to return and are responded to in the order they are received. When leaving a message, please leave your name, your provider number, your callback number with area code, and a brief description of how we can assist you. Thank you for calling In-Home Supportive Services, and have a good day.
Record your message at the tone when you are...
San Joaquin County. Please listen closely for some important reminders. The Fair Labor Standards Act, in regards to overtime, will go into effect February 1st. If your client would like more information, please call 209-468-1600. If your provider would like more information or have questions about any paperwork you may have recently received in the mail, please contact Public Authority at 209-468-3397. For the status of your paycheck or direct deposit info, please call 866-376-7066. For assistance in filling out your timesheet or to change your address, please contact the public authority at 209-468-3397. They are located at 24 South Hunter Street here in downtown Stockton in the basement. Or visit www.sanjoaquincares.com for additional provider resources. For all other inquiries, please leave a message. Please note that calls could take up to... February 1st. If for a client would like more information, please call 209-468-1600. If for a provider would like more information or have questions about any paperwork you may have recently received in the mail, please contact Public Authority at 209-468-3397. For the status of your paycheck or direct deposit info, please call 866-376-7066. For assistance in filling out your timesheet or to change your address, please contact the public authority at 209-468-3397. They are located at 24 South Hunter Street here in downtown Stockton in the basement. Or visit www.sanjoaquin.com. If your client would like more information, please call 209-468-1600. 1600. If your provider would like more information or have questions about any paperwork you may have recently received in the mail, please contact the public authority at 209-468-3397. For the status of your paycheck or direct deposit info, please call 866-376-7066. For assistance in filling out your timesheet or to change your address, please contact the public authority at 209-468-3397. They are located at 24 South Hunter Street here in downtown Stockton in the city, or visit www.sanjoaquincares.com for additional provider resources. For all other inquiries, please leave a message.
Press 0. Main menu. To listen to your messages, press 1.